Hello, everybody. Welcome again. Service Electric's Polka Show. I'm Chris Collins, along with the always effervescent Jolly Joe Timmer.
Wow. Right? And how.
Thank you. We're going to have a good time today. Great group. Let's hear about them.
Yes, Jan Levon and his Polka Show band. Jan Levon is making history. As a matter of fact, right here at Jolly Joe Timmer's Grove, we have a great turnout. We have a bus group from Hazleton, Pennsylvania, the Kreisels.
How many buses we got?
We have three. We have one from Bayonne, New Jersey. Mm. And we also have the Chicken Pluckers from Freeland, Pennsylvania.
The Chicken Pluckers?
The Chicken Pluckers, really.
Yeah, over there with the T-shirts on. You know, I have to tell you, folks, I came in here about 20 minutes before we started a tape, and I looked over there. There is the Jolly Joe Timmer fan club. $2 to join. Did you start that?
No, not really.
I'm just checking.
Why did you say that? Mel Stout is responsible. Actually, he's doing all the work, so we're very happy. Well, it's more than a fan club. It's not a popularity club. It's an organization. It's going to be nonprofit. Mm-hmm. We're going to try to help out needy polka people.
Okay.
All right.
Well, we hope that you like the polka show. Of course, we're here every Monday night right here in the Lehigh Valley, the Super 2. Of course, stop position number 13 up there in the Mahanoy City, Girardville. And of course, we'll be saying hello to all the nice folks right here on the Service Electric Polka Show, but that's enough of us. How about we get to the band?
Jan Levon.
Let's go.
And his Polka Show band.
And ladies and gentlemen, we invite everyone to dance, please. Let's get for dance, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Oh, the Pennsylvania Polka. Thank you and good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Nice to be back in Jolly Joe Timmer. We're gonna start next song with our own song from Hazleton. Yes, Hazleton as well. Of course, we welcome here the Bayonne Fan Club and Freeland and the Polka Boosters are here too. So we're gonna have a good time. Ladies and gentlemen, here we go with the Hazel Park Polka.
Mijają lata, mijają wiosny, a ja o tobie śnię. Przewidzę cię, o tobie tylko śnię. I wiem, że przyjdzie dzień, gdy znów ujrzę cię. Może cię jeszcze zobaczę, może zobaczę cię znów. Może raz jeszcze popatrzę na piękny krajobraz swój. Hey!
Thank you. Thank you very much. And now we have one more slow. You can dance closer together. It's our new song called You Will Forget Me. And I hope you won't forget us. In Polish, we'll say Zapomnisz kiedyś, że to ja.
Forget me and the love we knew. You forget how happy we were, how we said our love was true. Zapomnisz kiedyś, że to ja. I stood beside you through the good and bad. But now you've gone to someone new, leaving me and all we had. You've gone and left the only memories, time we were together. Christmas in the mountains, flooding in the summer. We'll never be alone now, let shadows in your mind. Zapomnisz kiedyś, że to ja. I stood beside you through the good and bad. But now you've gone to someone new, leaving me and all we can.
With one more polka, ladies and gentlemen. I have a polka which I dedicate to my wife and my little son who is right now here. Chodź, Daniel, here, show yourself. And this is the song for my wife, Rhonda, my girl. Ladies and gentlemen, oh yes, look at that beautiful chicken we have over here. sono sconcione la stessa qua. Don't love my girl, my little girl, for you would love, I sing this song. For you I care, I really care, I give you my love from my heart. Don't love my girl, my little girl, for you would love, I sing this song. For you I care, I really care, you are my love, you are my butterfly. Yeah! La 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 la, la 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 la, la 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 la, la 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 la. Thank you very much.
So right here on Service Electric Cable, I'd like to say hello to all those nice people up there in northeastern Pennsylvania, certainly, of course, in the Lehigh Valley. And can I get the chicken over here for a minute? Can the chicken come over? And then we're going to go into a break. Where's the chicken? Like, where's the chicken? They're going to bring the chicken over. Of course, they have the chicken lady out there at Music Fest, but we have our own chicken here. Frank Perdue would be envious with this one. Here we go, even as an escort. Let's see who we got over here. Let's come on. Can you get over a little closer there? What's your name?
Chicken.
Chicken. How about one? I'll tell you what I want you to do. We're going to go into a commercial right now, all right? I want you in chicken talk to say, we'll be back right after this middle. We'll be right after this break.
We'll be back right after this break.
How about in chicken talk?
Same thing.
Same thing. All right, we'll be back. Stay with the Service Electric's Polka Show. Don't go away.
Super 2 News, complete local news coverage. Live Supercam reports. With Don Hunt, Chris Collins, Scott Schaefer, and Dan Mowdy. Weeknights at 6:30 and 9 p.m. Super News, another Service Electric Cable TV exclusive in the Lehigh Valley.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Service Electric's Polka Show. I'm Chris Collins. Jolly Joe Timmer's around. Ed Wilson will be here very shortly. And with me right now is a gentleman by the name of Mel Stout. And you are the brand new president of the Jolly Joe Timmer fan club. Let's find out what that's about. Welcome to the Super 2.
Thank you. This fan club is not strictly for Joe Timmer and his band, but it's to help out the needy, give out scholarships, help out wherever we can, and number one, to keep polkas going in the Lehigh Valley and just keep them going. That's it. And
this okay, Mel, how long have you been involved with polka music? How much do you like it?
I've been a musician myself, and I've been with polkas for since I was out of high school.
Okay.
And that's my number one music.
Okay, if some people would like to join it now, and again, it's not money-making at all for Jolly Joe. This is for needy people.
Correct. Okay. Correct, that's it.
How would they get involved in it if they don't come up here to Jolly Joe's? Who could they contact?
They can either contact Jolly Joe, or he has my phone number. They can call me at my home address.
Okay, do you mind giving your number out?
No, sir.
Go ahead.
437-2704.
Okay, 437-2704. If you'd like to belong to the Jolly Joe Timmer fan club, and of course, it's really a group to help out people that are involved in polka music. Well, thanks for joining us. How do you like this group?
Very good, very good.
Okay, you want to walk off that way? Thanks for joining us. Okay. Service Electric's Polka Show, we have just about everything here, including some of the great times. Of course, always Monday night in the Lehigh Valley. If you're watching us now at the 7 o'clock show, don't forget, coming up next, we'll be Understanding Your Church. If you're watching us up in northeastern Pennsylvania, also coming up next will be the Understanding Your Church program. So a good time. Jan Levon's here. We're here right here on the Super 2. Let's go back to the band.
Come
In Pocono, when we have our Pocono polka party, usually we say ziggy zaggy, and everybody repeat, that's right, hoi hoi hoi. Let's do it for the Bombardiers. Ziggy zaggy, ziggy zaggy. Ziggy zaggy, ziggy zaggy. Very good, don't you worry. You know, that's our next song we would like to sing for us, for you, and then we're gonna give this band space for dance with this song called Don't You Worry. And that was our first song when we got together in Mount Airy Lodge with that happy Bombardiers. You are beautiful people. Thank you for coming here today and join us together with our special shows for 1987. Here we go, Don't You Worry.
Don't you worry, don't you worry, nobody will take your glory. Don't you worry, nobody will take your glory. You are calling all the time that you only number one. Don't you worry, we won't take your glory. Yeah! Don't you worry, nobody will take your glory. Don't you worry, nobody will take your glory. Everybody has the space, everybody has the place. Don't you worry, we won't take your glory. Yay! Whoa! Hey, don't you worry, nobody take your glory. Don't you worry, nobody take your glory. You have so much time and grace, nobody ever take your place. Don't you worry, we won't take your glory.
Don't you worry, worry, nobody will take your glory. Don't you worry, nobody will take your glory. Everybody has their space, everybody has their place. Don't you worry, we'll all want your glory. Come on back here. Well, don't you worry, nobody will take your glory. Don't you worry, nobody will take your glory. You are calling all the time, not you only number one. Don't you worry, we won't take your glory. Don't you worry, nobody will take your glory. Don't you worry, nobody will take your glory. You get so much time and grace, nobody ever take your place. Don't you worry, we won't take your glory, yeah.
A new song. Don't you worry. Anybody want my t-shirt? Whoops. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's about time to get you here for dancing. We are so happy to have the Bombardiers. We're gonna be together again, eh? Now we're gonna have a little bit dance. And it is a beautiful polka from Poland. Are we still have a time for another dance? Yeah? How you doing? Nice to see you again. That's a big bus over here, ladies and gentlemen. And number seven. Ladies and gentlemen, yeah, how you doing? Everybody dance, please.
Płynie Wisła, płynie po polskiej krainie, po polskiej krainie. A dopóki płynie, Polska nie zaginie. A dopóki płynie, Polska nie zaginie. Kolebko matka się zlała, matka się zlała. I po polsku pacierz mówić nauczała. I po polsku pacierz mówić nauczała. Zdrować i skład apostolski, i skład apostolski. Bym do samej śmierci kochał naród polski, bym do samej śmierci kochał naród polski. Yeah! Ha, ha, ha. Kogo raz pokocha, nie zapomni w grobie. Kogo raz pokocha, nie zapomni w grobie. Yeah!
Well, płynie Wisła, płynie po polskiej krainie. And now, ladies and gentlemen, help us make it through the night. After this.
Here we are once again, ladies and gentlemen, for the fantastic Jolly Joe Timmer Polka Show. And it's a proud privilege to be up here working again with Jan Levon and his orchestra. And we'll be right back with more information. And we have a very interesting and unique Bumbas player with us today. We'll get to meet in just a moment. Please stay with us.
Turn on Service Electric, cable TV. We were the first to lead the way. The pioneering spirit is still with us today. Channel after channel, we bring you more. More of what you want to see is on Service Electric, cable TV.
Well, I hope you're having a good time at home, because we sure are up here, judging from the crowd we're having. Just say, wonderful orchestra and good people, good time and good entertainment. And every now and then, one of the audience likes to get into the act, playing along with the band, becoming a musician in his own right, so to speak. Let's find out who this gentleman is. Your name, please.
Ron Trauger.
Okay, Ron, where are you from?
Down in Bucks County in Artsville.
That's quite a unique outfit. What kind of outfit is that?
This is the way we dress down in Bucks County.
You're serious now. Come on.
German country.
Oh, that's wonderful. Gee, that's not poking fun at a beautiful outfit. I'd like to have a set of clothes like that myself. Now, the bumba here, did you make this yourself?
Yes, I did. This is an old, based on an old German instrument of about 200 years ago called the Devil's Fiddle in Germany. The main reason that they had these in Germany, the bells was used to scare the devil away. That's where the name Devil's Fiddle came from.
Quite interesting. Can you play a few bars in that for us right now? Okay, that's great. A big hand for Ron, all right? Thanks, Ron, for joining us here in the Super 2. The Devil's Fiddle from Germany all the way over there. Unique heritage and quite interesting. Now we have a member of the Chicken Pluckers Club. I have to get one of these T-shirts. Now, what do I have to be a chicken plucker?
Cut the head off the chicken and pluck it.
Oh, I know. Will you join me in that, Chris? I'm game for anything. I guess I'll try it once. Is that really the qualification?
That's a qualification.
And let's get your name.
Job Assistant.
And where are you from?
Freeland, Whitehaven.
Okay, Whitehaven. That's where my mother was born.
Yes?
Let me ask you this. What do you do when you're not plucking chickens?
Drinking beer.
Good combination, folks. All right, thanks for joining us. Another one of the chicken pluckettes. Your name, please.
Dylan Mattis.
Tell us a little more about this club. What actually do you do besides pluck chickens and get together for social events?
Oh, yeah, we have a lot of social events. But first of all, you got to kill a chicken. Cut the neck off it. Then you pluck the chicken.
All right, I'll do it. But can I do it blindfolded?
You can do it any way you want.
That's what Chris, never mind. I'll go easy on him today. Thanks for joining us, ma'am. And let's find out this young lady's name, please.
Kathy Stivers.
Okay, Kathy. And what did it feel like when you killed your first chicken?
I was blindfolded.
Did it feel anything like when you had your first affair, or no?
Oh, God. I'll never tell.
Okay. All right, thanks. Thanks so much for joining us. Your name, please.
Anna Mae DeMelfi.
All right, and where are you from?
Latimer.
All right, and are you a mother or a housewife?
I'm the mother of that trumpet player over there, Michael DeMelfi.
All right, well, he's doing a great job. Thank you very much for joining us. Okay, chicken pluckers, your name, please.
I'm Helen DeMelfi.
And Helen, you're from down Latimer also.
No, I'm from Allentown.
All right, but you're related to the trumpet player.
Right, a nephew.
Did you get to watch the show down in Allentown?
Always. That's why we feel we know you.
Well, thank you. Thank you so much. Thanks for coming up here, all right? Okay, your name, please. You're dressed beautifully.
My name is Carmela Epelite. I'm from Wingate, and I'm here with some of my friends. I'd like to say hello to my fellow co-workers at Valerie Fashions, and also to my husband who's at home watching. He'll be watching this when it's taped at home.
All right, well, thank you, Carmela. I love that dress. You're ready for the holiday season. I've got a shirt just like that.
Oh, do you? Well, thank you.
Okay. All right, Carmela from Wingap. Nice town up there. Come on over here, Chris. Are you having a good time today?
Oh, having a good time. I want to know how many members they have in a group. How many members do you have in the Chicken Pluckers? How many?
32.
32, and it's growing. All right. It's not bad, 32. When did you start the group? Okay, let's bring him up. Why not? Let's put him in the middle here. Oh, look,
Chris,
I don't take the mic. One of those kind of guys.
Oh, no, I don't want no mic.
Okay, well, what's your name, quickly?
Nick Swankowski.
How long's the group been going?
We're going around 10 years right now.
Oh, 10 years.
Yeah, our main purpose of our group is for children.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, any children under 10 or under, we take care of. Whatever they need, we give them. And we also devote most of our money to the boys.
It's a nice organization.
Oh, yeah.
Well,
yeah.
I'll tell you what, I'll make a proposition to you now, and we'll see if Chris is going to back down. We're going to be up here for our next taping pretty soon. And how about if you bring two chickens up, okay, and two sweatshirts, and Chris and I will join the organization right here at Jolly Joe Timmer's.
Well, I'll wear the shirt. I'm not fooling around no birds. No way.
Oh, no. You got to be married to get a bird.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah.
Well, thanks for joining us.
All right. Okay. Thank you, sir. You want to say hello to everybody in Freeland? Because we have a lot of friends in Freeland, a wonderful town.
I'd like to say hello to everybody in Freeland and Hazleton area who helped support our club. They let these kids have a nice time. Believe me, it's a lot of hard work, but for the kids, we do it, okay? We spend all of our time for the kids.
Well, thanks so much for joining us, sir, and having that wonderful organization. Yeah. Let's get back to this big band, Chris.
Jan Levon, what a goodie. You got it right here on the Super 2 Polka Show.
beneath the sand. Yesterday is a thing gone, and tomorrow out of sight. I don't want to be alone. Help me make it through the night.
Let's get one more time.
Make it through the night. We have requests for Polish lullaby. Oh.
Let's have a polka, ladies and gentlemen. It's about time for Zosia. Zosia Izbe Zamiatała. You are a beautiful audience today. I'm so happy that you all attend with a big crowd here today in Jolly Joe Timmer. And you know, we are the new polka band. So before we're gonna play Zosia, let me introduce to you my musicians. We have Marty De La Candy, the trumpet. On the piano, we have a Tony Solo from Hazleton. We have Mike DeMelfi from Hazleton, trumpet. We have an Italian man in our band. His name is Gene Acri from Hazleton. Then Bernie Gonari from Wilkes-Barre, Pennsylvania. Then we have a Bob Stride, we call him Bogdan, on the bass from Hazleton, Pennsylvania. On the accordion up there, it's a Bill Kuklevich from Wilkes-Barre, Pennsylvania. And today we have a dear friend of mine here with us. He is the guest today in our orchestra, but he donates a lot for our band. His name, he's Polish, he is from Trenton, New Jersey. His name is Adam Nowicki. And here we go! Zosia Izbe Zamiatała.
Oj, Macieju, obudzę Cię. Daj, hajcin! Cię, zamieszcie Cię. Oj, Macieju, obudzę Cię.
jak głos zapaliła. Imma, imma, imma się ja zauważyła. Ja światło zapaliła i mamo zobaczyła. Babcia światło zapaliła i mać.
All right, Jan Level, what a great group, and boy, did the hour go quickly, Joe.
Oh, my goodness, I'll tell you. You know what I understand? I understand there's a girl here from Poland that's got Polish eyes for Ed.
Polish eyes? I never heard of that one.
No, but the thing is, we'll have to use sign language, I guess, because she's just here about 2 weeks, but a very nice, nice girl.
I'm sure you'll communicate.
No, Eddie can't speak English either. They'll get along immensely. What a good time. What a good group.
Oh, this is
a great group. Chris got his hair cut. Looking
yes.
Fine. Jeez. You don't really speak any Polish, Joe?
Not really. A couple of words, you know. Jak się masz, how are you, things like that. That's all. Stolat.
You know what else he says? It costs $5 to get in, too, in Polish. That's right.
Do you speak any Slovak?
A few words. Zimno means cold. Haruzo, hot.
Uh-oh.
And I was also taught...
He likes that second one, doesn't he?
Yeah. I'll tell you what. And my dad, rest him, he taught me to say money. Penezi. That one you got to know, right?
What I'd like to know is someday, Joe, as far as these tours and everything, Jan Levon holds. You hold one to Hawaii also, right?
Hawaii, yeah. We've been there 8 times already. And one of these fine days, we're going to get together and run a tour to Hawaii again.
All right, good. Well, it's almost time to say goodnight to everybody. The show is just about over, but it's been a great time. And I hope you enjoyed yourself just as much as we did.
Yes, I want to thank everybody for coming. We have Frank Wheatman and his lovely wife from the APA. And they're going to be with us when Krieger is here. They have a bus coming down from the cold regions.
All right, about time to say goodnight. Have a good week. We'll see you next year in a polka show next week.
All right, be good boys and girls and good big men and big ladies too. And you have a good week ahead. God bless you all. Keep that love in your heart. Bye-bye.